didn't have to be this.
You knew exactly what I wanted. You knew where my heart was. You knew
what's
my
the last time you
for 4 weeks.
He was coming from behind. I saved you with a
claymore.
We should be fighting and having.
You were given one very specific task, and that is to identify the next worthy challenger for my title. Challenger is singular, Mr. Pearce. Look, English is not my native tongue, but I know the difference. Challenger, singular. Challengers, plural. Challengers! Look at you. You lost all authority about your staff. This dereliction of your duties will not be tolerated.
Look, can we all just take a breath here? I don't agree with you, but I understand what you're saying, and I have a solution if you'll hear me out. Next week on SmackDown, Drew McIntyre is going to face Sheamus one-on-one, and the winner of that match will be the challenger, singular, for your Intercontinental Championship at WrestleMania.
Good. I'll be watching.